Feel the passion.
Karambouly.
Butto out.
Come, let me go. Come, let me go.
Come, let me go.
I need to go.
I need to go.
Come, let me go.
Come, let me go.
I need to go somewhere. Somebody take me there. I need to go from here. Yeah. Oh, Lord, oh, Lord. See when things in my life start going.
This is your girl, Ornella, at Karambouly 2014. Now, the theme this year is Feel the Passion. And I can personally say that I have a passion for feteing. Now, Karambouly, it's usually one of the best fets for the year. The best food, the best drinks, the best performances, and the best people. So come with me while I share my passion of feteing with you. Let's go.
Popsicles get in my way. I just need a hit. And I'll forget about it. Yeah, yeah. Forget about it. Yes, yes. So yeah, me now.
Performance.
It was very energetic, you know, it's hard being the opening act, but South is always a very loving crowd. I came and I gave them a lot of energy. They received it. I saw a lot of nice supporters in the crowd, a lot of energy. I think this step, by any night, everybody gonna be going down.
Somehow the food this year seems better.
Really?
Yeah.
So what's your favorite thing that you ate so far?
Pepper roti.
We really want to see that show, right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think your girlfriend there watching.
We have vodka, cranberry juice, lime juice, simple syrup.
Hair styling, everything, all the touch-ups, so it's going on in there.
But that's perfect for a fete.
Perfect. So absolutely, especially in the sun. So I'll be going to do that just
now. It's madness, this year they can call me crazy. It's jumping up, it's madness, and waving up. It's madness, and winding up. It's madness. A signal from my brain, give motion to my feet.
Wonderful people. Now, I told you before that my passion is feteing, and this was certainly up that alley. Thank you so much for joining me on this wonderful experience. Be safe, take care, and see you next time. Karambouly 2015. Bye, guys.